missing tonight, and her family is begging for her safe return. Private First Class Kelly Bordeaux disappeared after leaving a bar Saturday in Fayetteville, North Carolina. The 23-year-old St. Cloud woman was stationed at Fort Bragg. Police say they have found evidence that has them worried about her disappearance.
I came here from Fort Stewart as soon as I found out. I got in my car. Best friend drove up from Florida, and we drove up, and we've come to the police station and done everything we can to help them as much as possible, because all I want is my sister. I just want Kelly Bordeaux to be brought back to us safe and sound. I just want my sister.
According to her Facebook page, she's been married for 2 years. Family members are in North Carolina tonight. It's an active search scene right now.